Pace yourself.
So, in the corner, then down the center. And at that point, it's all going to be controlled with speed and distance. Ready?
Yep.
Okay. Also, it's quite lively. So now I'm going to go down the center. Mm-hmm. At this point, it's all speed and distance. Now I can also see this yeast that is coming up in the neck of the bottle. I like to put a big head on, a little muffin top head. See that? That's what I like to do. I call that a muffin top. But that's my own little thing I do.
So sometimes I can make a batch and she's